and his staff are currently being transported to a secure location.
Hello?
Dad?
Caleb, are you okay? Tell me exactly where you are.
We're at a gas station. I don't know where.
The damage information regarding the destructive power of these flares is a scientific matter, and I'm not going to speculate.
Caleb, get back to the car now. John?
Where are you?
We're in Westford. I'm sorry, I had to do this for Abby and for Caleb. I'm taking them to the caves.
I found the numbers. They're the location of your mother's mobile home. That's where we've got to go.
Don't do this to me. Please.
I know how it sounds.
You want us to head toward the place where this is supposed to happen? Are you insane?
It's a chance we gotta take or we're all gonna die. Stay where you are. I'll be right there.
No, if we go to the caves, we have a chance. You said the sun can't reach that far.
The caves won't save us. Nothing can. The radiation will penetrate a mile to the Earth's crust. Do you hear me? Our only shot is to go where the numbers want us to go. It's what we're meant to do.
I don't believe you. I'm taking the children. We have to save the children.
Don't you move, Diana. Caleb is my son.
Where did she go?